Dear friends, I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor Mechanical Engineering, Anjaleyammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Kovilvanni. I am happy to meet you again in the video lecture on the subject Design of Transmission System. This is lecture number 2.1. We are going to discuss about the design procedure for V-belt. And we recap from the previous lecture. So, in the previous lecture on the belt, we discussed the different types of belt, belt material, belt tension, design procedure of flat belt using the design data book, PSG design data book. And in this lecture, we are going to discuss the design procedure of V belt using the PSG design data book. The learning outcome to the students. At the end of the lecture, the student will be able to explain the design procedure of V belt using the PSG design data book. And in the next lecture, we may solve the problem on the V-belt. First, we have to calculate from the data given. So, first you write down the given data from the problem. You note down, read the problem carefully and write down the given data. Then, from the given data, you determine the speed ratio. So, speed ratio I equal to diameter of the larger pulley divided by diameter of the smaller pulley, capital D by small d, or the speed of the smaller pulley divided by speed of the larger pulley, small n by capital N. Select the cross section of the belt based on the power to be transmitted. So, you refer the page number 7.58 of the PSG data book. And the cross section of the V belt, it looks like this. A trapezoidal cross section and the thickness, belt thickness, vertical height is belt thickness and the top face width. So, the belt top width and the included angle of the belt angle. And the page number 7.58. So, data on standard V belt section. We have 5 cross sections A, B, C, D, E. And the data of the 5 cross sections are given here. So, usual load of the drive in kilowatt, recommended minimum pulley diameter D in millimeter, and nominal top width W, nominal thickness of the belt T in millimeter, and weight per meter in kilogram force. So, based on the data given, based on the diameter, you can select the cross section, particular cross section, or based on the load or the power to be transmitted, you can select the particular cross section of the belt. Then determine the arc of contact. So, the equation is available in the page number 7.54 PH data book. So, theta equal to 180 minus capital D minus small d divided by C into 60, where C is the center distance, D is the diameter of the larger pulley, small d is the diameter of the smaller pulley. Then you determine the belt speed. So, belt speed S equal to pi d n by 60. So, D is the diameter of the smaller pulley, n is the speed of the smaller pulley in meters per second. You calculate the belt speed in meters per second. Then determine equivalent pitch diameter. So, the equivalent pitch diameter D E equal to D P into F B, where DP is the pitch diameter of the smaller pulley and FB is the smaller diameter factor. So, this is from page number 7.62. So, PH data book page number 7.62, and this table extract of the page number 7.62 is given here. So, small diameter factor from the page number 7.62. For different values of I equal to 1 to 2.949 or 3. So, for different values of I, the FB value is given. So, depending on your the calculated I value, you say you take the appropriate small diameter factor and calculate the effective determine equivalent pitch diameter. Then determine the rating of the belt. So, again refer to page number 7.62, PSG data book page number 7.62, the various equations for calculating the maximum power in kilowatt which V belt section A, B, C, D and E can transmit. So, these are all the equations. For A, so the power in kilowatt equal to 0.45 into S to the power minus 0.09 minus 19.62 divided by DE minus 0.765 in 10 power minus 4 S square into S. So, the equation for different cross section is given here. So, S is the speed. Pi d n by 60 already we have calculated. So, use that equation. D is the effective diameter. you calculate the power in kilowatt and the maximum value in the formula. Maximum value of DE in the formula. So, DE is the effective diameter. So, you calculate and accordingly you can select the based on your effective diameter and the cross section already selected. You take the appropriate equation and calculate the power in kilowatt. Then calculate length of the belt. So, you can refer to page number 7.61 PH data book for length equal to 2C plus pi by 2 capital D plus small d plus D minus D whole square divided by 4C, where C is the center distance. If the center distance is not given in the problem, so majority of the cases center distance will be given. If it is not given in the table, you can take the value from page number 7.61. So the refer to the this table is also available in the PhD data book. Based on the I value capital D by small d, you can take C by D ratio for a particular speed ratio, then you can calculate the center distance. So, if the value is not given, otherwise if the value is given in the problem, you have to use the number what is given in the problem. Then take the standard nominal inside length, nominal pitch length and the length correction factor. You have to refer to page number PSC data book page number 7.58 to 7.60. So, the details are running for three pages 7.58, 7.59 and 7.60. I have given a small extract of the table. So, nominal inside length, cross section A, B, C, D, E. So, for the nominal pitch length and the pitch length correction, pitch length limit is given here and the maximum variation in the length within the matched set. So, this you need not worry. So, you have to take based on the nominal inside length, you have to select the for a particular cross section, you have to take the length and this is the correction factor. So, correction factor for length. So, that also we have to take for based on the cross section and length what you have selected here. And determine the design power. So, design power equal to rated power into service factor divided by arc of contact factor into correction factor for the length. So, this correction factor for the length is from this page. So, from the previous table what we referred for the nominal inside length and nominal pitch length. And service factor from the page number 7.69 PhD data book. And arc of contact factor from the page number 7.68 from the PhD data book. Then we calculate the number of belt. Number of belt equal to design power in kilowatt divided by rating of the belt in kilowatt. So, design power we have calculated. Rating of the belt is also we have calculated earlier. So, using that you calculate the number of belt. Then this is the page number 7.68 correction factor for angle of contact. Only a small portion of the table is given here. So, it will go for more diameter and this is the service factor. So, correction factor for industrial service factor page number 7.69 and there is a types of service light duty, medium duty, heavy duty. So, the only portion of the table is shown here for reference. So, you can identify from the page number from the corresponding page number. Maybe the page number may slightly vary because of the new edition of the data book otherwise. So, you can identify the table from the information given in the page. Then you calculate the determine the center distance. So, you can refer the page number 7.61. This equation is available. So, C equal to A plus square root of A square minus B, where A equal to L by 4 minus pi by 8 capital D plus small d and B equal to capital D minus small d whole square by 8. Then take the specification of the V group pulley from the page number 7.70. So, this is the cross section of the V group pulley and the various specifications are given here in the data book, the pitch diameter, the B value, H value, LP value, F value, C value and L value, 2 beta, all these details are available in the PhD data book and you draw a neat diagram showing the dimensions and this is the specification available page number 7.70 of the PhD data book. So, the details of the V belt groove. So, you can take DP, H value, C value, F value, all these value, B value, LP value, all these value you can take from this and you can write down the specifications. All the data result you have to write down clearly and you have to solve the problem. So, we stop here. So, these are all the books I have published in mechanical engineering subject and I have a YouTube channel where I upload the video lectures on the subject mentioned here. You can refer to the video YouTube, you can subscribe the YouTube video lectures and use the video lectures for your better learning. Also, I upload the solution to the GATE question paper also in the YouTube channel. So, you use the videos for your better learning. So, thank you for watching. So, please post your comments on the comments box. You can contact me through my mail ID or WhatsApp number for any clarification on the subject. In the next lecture, we solve few problems in the design of V-Belt.